Hello, I am Elias. Now, last night, John Cena ruined my WrestleMania for the second year in a row. But I promise you, 1 year from now, it will be a different story. So you were all supposed to get the performance of my life, but instead you were subjected to the doctor of Thugonomics. And let me just say, as a man who is infinitely talented and can play any instrument, John Cena is no musician. He's no artist. No, he is a selfish, insecure, fake, humble piece of garbage who is riding the coattails of Elias's popularity.
Preach.
And you all saw it last night. In the spirit of what happened, I am going to show everyone right now just how pathetic, just how easy it is to rap. Ooh. I mean, I don't even need my guitar. So let's see. I'm sick of John Cena, WWE, I'm your biggest star. But if you want the doctor of Thugonomics, well then guess what? Elias is gonna rap a few bars. John brought out the golden shovel, even though I can't be buried, that's what you do. I'm sitting here holding up three fingers. John, the middle one is for you. Every superstar wants to make their name on Elias. I get it, you're a fan. But mark my words, the next one to interrupt me is a dead man.
Elias just should have kept walking. Choke slam straight to hell from the Phenom.
And I'm pretty sure Elias said he would be a dead man, and in fact, he was right.
It's about to happen. Undertaker. Oh. Tombstone pile driver.
Ceremonial burial.
When I name this.
we're not faceless, we were perfect.